Okay, good afternoon, everybody.
Good
afternoon. Okay, madam, waiting happened today because something better happened, and then I'm happy. So make me sincere, because people they concern about you and about the children. You know, we have thousands of calls, people calling. We have thousands of calls, people calling from Germany, from Spain, people calling from Italy, all around the world. But the major one that happened today was after I did the video I did with you guys, and then Prince Kazim Eletu contacted me and then Prince Kazim gave this madam this apartment to stay for a while, and then he has taken it upon himself to see that they are well fed. He's currently not in the town. He went he traveled, but he's coming back very soon, and then he has promised that he's going to help this family. So, madam, what do you have to say?
What I want to say is that I want all people, everybody that is seeing me right now, to help me to say thank you to this
Prince
wonderful
Kazim.
Woman, Prince Kazim
Eletu.
Eletu, the
yes.
Prince of Lagos. Thank God. They see, they don't push me, push me. They come push me into the hands of.
Yes.
Kazim Eletu, I never know him before, but I used the opportunity now to know him. The place he gave to me and my children is a wonderful, it's like paradise. I want you all of you to help me to thank him. So
yes.
Thank you so much.
So when are they still before?
Thank
mosquito
you.
They bite to now.
Yes, so
children they fall sick.
Look
yes.
at the paradise, do bless. Very fine.
Abemo Nasiamo, sweaty Prince Kazim do for us. So.
Inside, so.
Eh?
The panel.
Eh?
I beg all of us, even if you help me to thank him, God will bless him.
Yeah.
God will bless him.
You know,
for me, for my
yes.
children. God will bless him. Oh.
You know,
I'm so happy.
Nigerians are wonderful people, madam.
Yes, so I'm
Nigerians
so happy.
Are wonderful people.
Hey.
Nigerians are wonderful people. Trust